Hey, what's up guys, with the Hallyu Blast.
I'm Serge.
And I'm Oscar, and today we're reacting to Dean's new music video for his song, Instagram. Now, this song has been out for about a week or two, but I did not listen to it because I did feel like he was going to make a music video for it, and I was right.
Yeah, I didn't listen to it either. I was introduced to Dean with, you introduced me to Dean through Haze.
Yes, and I think in July and
that I can't remember.
The other, yeah, the other. Shut Up and Groove.
Shut Up and Groove, that's right. And I like him.
Mm-hmm.
I like his voice, and it was, we've actually...
Bermuda Triangle, too.
Bermuda Triangle as well, yeah, definitely. And there was another song, what was the one that...
Polo? With Zico?
Maybe it was that one.
Yeah, it was Polo.
Yeah. I like his voice, he has an amazing voice. I mean, I'm ready to get into this.
Yeah, yeah. Let's go. Dean is actually the second video that we ever reacted to also, with his song with Sid.
Sid, yeah.
That's Stone Island. And Dean's changed a lot since like the very beginning. That's funny. He's got that cold wall sweater. I like how he can point out what they're wearing for the most part.
To me, it's just a sweater.
I love his voice though. He's definitely in my top five solo artists. I'll tell you guys what position you're at, the weight. Alright. That's what I was waiting for. You know what, now that I think about it, I don't know if I've heard many Dean songs where he doesn't have a feature. I've heard a couple, but it's kind of rare, I feel like, from what I've heard.
Yeah, your knowledge of him is better than mine is, so.
I don't remember of anything being on his album. Sorry, I saw Bitcoin in the back. And this video is crazy too.
Is he underwater?
It was like an underwater sound effect, but...
Interesting.
I Instagram.
When madness ensues.
Yeah, it's crazy how different he looks now.
That music video throws you for a loop.
That music video is really cool, not gonna lie. I like the song too.
Yeah, that's all good. The song's definitely good.
It definitely... No, that song is definitely what I expected, honestly, pretty much. I felt like it was gonna be like a definitely slower side, which it kind of was.
Yeah.
But it still had like that impact, kind of.
Yeah, I can see what you mean.
I think I'd give this one a good 9. 8.5?
I don't have much to say, guys. He's very, very talented. You know, his voice is...
Amazing.
One of the best voices I've heard in K-pop. I'm not gonna lie.
His style was very good.
I wouldn't. I can't tell you why I'm giving it an 8.5. I need to give it the song more time. It'll probably rise to a 9.
I wonder if it's cut up like that in the song.
I hope not.
I love stuff like that when it comes to the music video, but in the song, not too much. But I kind of doubt it. I don't think it'd be that.
I don't think he would do that.
I think that ending was just like added extra, maybe.
Could have been.
For the credit? Well, kind of credits.
So, was it worth the wait?
It definitely was, honestly. I really want to listen to this song, like, especially in the car. Oh my god.
Oh yeah, I'm feeling it'll be good in the car. I'll probably listen to it in the car on the way home. But no, he's just, I mean, it's good to see him again. He's been gone for quite some time since...
Yeah, it's been a... I think his last one was... Oh yeah, it was that... The one we...
May? Yeah, since May, yeah.
Wow, unless he's done some... No, because I would listen to it.
Yeah, because you would listen to it.
I don't know. I think he's just been doing his own thing.
Yeah,
I don't know.
It's crazy
because I actually found out about Dean by going to a concert in Austin, here of all places. It was when... who was it? It wasn't Red Velvet. It was before Mamamoo. It was when Mamamoo came here in 2016. Yeah, that was 2 years ago. And... I just remember a cameraman coming by the line. He was like, "How excited are you guys to see Dean?" And he was recording all of us. I don't know who he was. I had never heard of Dean before in my life. And then we go in there and like he starts playing later on the night. And man, it was amazing to see him live, honestly.
I'd like to see him live.
And then, a couple months later, I think his songs really caught on. And then Bermuda Triangle happened, the stuff with Haze, and then his other song with Sid. I don't know, it's awesome to see like... His journey.
Yeah, he's getting more recognition as he goes bigger. Yeah.
Well, for all that, guys, it's going to be it for this video. Like always, leave some feedback below. Hit that like and sub button. And that's all.
See you later.